British angler takes 90 minutes to land huge fish at Lake Indiana, Thailand. It took Tim Webb 90 exhausting minutes to reel in this huge fish, but it paid off when he found he had landed the world's biggest carp. The British angler lured the monster with a bait of bread and rice before the grueling battle at a lake in Banpong, Thailand. His catch weighed 222 pounds, nearly 16 stone, beating the Siamese carp record by more than 70 pounds.